Not long ago, I was thinking of home, and I wondered if Mama was there all alone. I thought I'd drop by as I had before, but the sound from within made me stop at the door.
She was praying, a sound that the world seldom hears. Praying, her words were pleading and clear.
The sound of her voice as she spoke my name brought tears to my eyes, my heart filled with shame.
Praying, praying for someone like me.
I was walking one night, I felt so alone. My heart was so heavy from the trouble I'd known. I had not noticed a church that was near till the sound from within seemed to fill the air.
They were children that God loves so dear.
Outside in the darkness, I could not see, but I could